Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Empress Radio. So I recently told you guys about how Ashanti finally confirmed the pregnancy. I mean, we did all know. There's people in the chat talking about we knew already. Yes, it's not the point, but she did confirm it today recently. So she also announced that for all the people who are saying that she's just a baby mom, she Nelly has proposed to her. She said that he is her fiance. She said so. It's Ashanti just announced she's expecting her first child with Nelly, but the good news doesn't end there. The singer also is engaged. She tells Essence, "This new year of my life is such a blessing, full of love, hope, and anticipation." She says, "Motherhood is something that I have looked forward to, and sharing this with my family, fiance, and loyal fans who have been so supportive of my career is an amazing experience." So yeah, congratulations again to Ashanti. So yeah, this is all comes after she announced her pregnancy today.
Sean, come on there, ready. Sean, how much time you need?
Need about 9 months.
So yeah, this is a big week for pregnancy announcements, with Candace Dellert Bassett from The Real Housewives of Potomac announcing her pregnancy, and now Ashanti confirming. So like I said, this was speculated even back in December. So she has to be pretty far along at this point, because this was December 4th when this came out on US Magazine that Ashanti is pregnant, expecting her first baby with boyfriend Nelly. So Ashanti is pregnant with her first child after rekindling her romance with Nelly earlier this year. US Weekly can confirm Nelly and Ashanti are welcoming their first baby together. A source said the baby will be Ashanti's only child, while Nelly, 49, shares daughter Chanel, 29, and son Cornell Hayes the third, 24, with ex Shanetta Valentine. Ashanti, 43, has first sparked pregnancy speculations over the weekend when she attended Nelly's Black and White Ball in St. Louis. During the event, she put her hand on her stomach while on stage, and Nelly did the same. According to a fan video shared by TMZ, the couple broke into laughter after seemingly hinting that they are expecting a family. And yeah, I know all about that. Like, when you're pregnant, you just happen to have your hands on your belly at all times. You know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to see if TMZ has the video while we're here. It's so slow though. I'll just continue with the article. So the article goes on to say Ashanti and Nelly dated on and off from 2003 to 2013 after meeting during a Grammy Awards press conference in April. The duo sparked reconciliation rumors when they were seen holding hands at the boxing match in Las Vegas. While her body is snatched. Nelly confirmed the relationship in September in a clip from Philo's TV Boss Moves with Rashida, saying, "Yeah, we're cool again." He revealed that the rekindled romance surprised both of them, saying, "It wasn't anything that I don't think was planned. That same month, they said that Ashanti didn't expect to get back with Nelly after 10 years apart. Yeah, spinning the block, right? A few years ago, Ashanti never would have imagined reconciling with Nelly, but they're enjoying spending time together. They don't want to rush anything. That's what they said. But in October, the twosome went Instagram official as Nelly toasted his love's birthday. "One time for the birthday girl," he says. "Such a beautiful and incredible person inside and out. One of the hardest working women I know. At Ashanti, enjoy your day, Ma. You look awesome. Happy birthday." A lot of people think that they got back together because what was his name? Yo Gotti or something like that. Whatever his name is. Irv Gotti. That's his name. He was like, he kept coming for her and stuff. So a lot of people think that was what like brought them back together. I don't know. But they said Ashanti returned the favor by gifting Nelly a car for his birthday. She had been planning the surprise for months and it was a hard secret to keep. But seeing his reaction made it worthwhile. So yeah, she gave him a car. Nelly was in awe over her gesture. He was in shock and overcome with emotion when he saw this gift meant the world to him, because it had been a much more sentimental reason behind it. This was Nelly's dream car since he was a kid, and he couldn't believe Ashanti gave him such a thoughtful gift. It was one of the best presents he ever received. So that's pretty sweet. I don't know if they have the actual, they don't have the actual car. Here it is. I have it. Let me show you. Stop sharing. Okay, so this is the car that she gifted him. He said, "Sometimes all you can say is thank you. Best gift I ever received besides my kids. You showed out, Shawty." So now she's giving him another kid. So shout out to the happy couple. Like I said, I wanted to show you guys the clip on TMZ of when he grabbed her stomach, but it's taken forever. So I'll just show you guys the picture. So it's in the thumbnail anyway, but so this was the picture. She had grabbed her stomach like on accident, I guess, like they weren't actually planning on saying it. And then he grabbed her stomach. So this has actually been going on for a while now, these rumors. So she has to be pretty far along at this point, because that was in December. So this is the announcement on the Shade Room. Like I said, it just came out. Congrats to Ashanti. She just revealed she's pregnant with her first child. Then it says she was most likely waiting to get out of the high-risk trimesters before announcing, and that's perfectly fine. Congrats, girl. So, yeah, shout out to Ashanti. Congratulations to the happy couple. Someone said it's too hard for her to hide it. Then them jersey dresses ain't going to work no more. She had to. Yeah, she was wearing, like, big outfits, and everyone's like, we know, girl, we know. But that's her choice to say when she wants to say it. You know, I think it's so sad that people are bullying Halle Bailey because she didn't want to show her pregnancy or whatever. And now that she wants to share it, people have a problem with it. But it's like, that's your pregnancy, so it's your body, you know. She got paid with an endorsement to make an announcement. Yes, girl, smart businesswoman, and major congratulations. Girl, your mama told us already. She said, I'm going to announce it when I'm good and ready. That baby will be here tomorrow. Congratulations to them. Yeah, that baby has to be like almost done. I mean, you know, almost done cooking or whatever. I think maybe 2 months now. Just a thought, because she said in the video, 9 months.
I need about 9 months.
Yeah, I don't think that she needs 9 months, but yeah, it doesn't matter if we all been known or not. She wanted to announce it on her own. Yeah, exactly. She's 9 months late because we all knew. Everyone's like, we knew already. She wanted to wait until she was in a beyond a safe place because she had a high risk pregnancy. She didn't announce anything. Y'all did let her have her announcement in peace. I'm like, did she say she had a high risk pregnancy? People just be saying stuff. Am I tripping? I thought she had announced it. She never announced it. That's crazy. This is not a sign to spin the block, people. Everybody wants to spin the block to their ex. I thought we established this already. She is older, so the first trimesters are tricky. Nelly spilled, but people are having babies, you know, in their 40s and sometimes in their 50s these days, you know. As long as you're still fertile and you still have a period, you know, you can have a baby, you know. There's people who have babies at like 49 on accident all the time, I'm sure. Celebrities should be able to enjoy their pregnancy announcement just like us regular folks. Yeah. I kind of wish that I'm glad that I shared it on YouTube and stuff, but the fact that, like, if you get into any problems with anyone, they bring up your baby and stuff. I didn't like that. Like, they could start with you, but if you clap back or something, they're like, I'm going to call CPS or something. Like, people just be doing the most. So I see why she wanted to, like, just protect it for a while, you know, because people are on the internet are crazy. This is a sign to get back with your ex and start a family. That's funny. The latest pregnancy announcement on earth. So yeah, anyway.